Hi everyone,
welcome to today's Crazy Irish Hack. Got my assistant here helping me out. This is with a keyboard that's very, very dirty, which is always a pain. Best way, or one of the good ways of cleaning it, is get a little sticky note and then use the adhesive at the back of it to pick up the dust in between the different keys. So just run it along, yeah, and leave it tacky part, catch any of the different bits of dirt, and as you can see, yeah, it's working quite well.